If you were ever wondering, should I continue to wear my mask even if I've got two doses of vaccine? Well, you're in the right place. In today's video, we're going to discuss on that exact topic. So the first thing that will come into your mind when I say getting vaccinated might be, okay, once I get vaccinated, I don't need to wear a mask anymore. I can go out and enjoy my life like I used to before COVID hit me. But that is unfortunately not the case. Until 50 to 80% of the entire population in a country is vaccinated, we have to continue to practice social distancing or wearing a mask or all these safety practices that we are following even right now. So here are a few reasons why you should continue to wear your mask. The first thing is, the vaccines are not 100% effective. It is said that most of the vaccines are 90 to 95% effective, leaving that rest 5% of people who won't actually even respond to the vaccine. With the second reason being, there is only limited doses of vaccine. Now, we know for a fact that our country is going through a vaccine shortage right now, and it is estimated that it will take approximately 2.5 years in order to get 75% of the population vaccinated. The third and the final reason being, we still need to think about the immunity compromised individuals in our society. So we know that people with chronic disorders or even in that case allergies cannot actually get vaccinated. So what happens when you go out without a mask, and you could probably be asymptomatic as well, which means you could be a carrier of the virus and not show any symptoms. So really, you're putting your life at risk as well as you're putting the life of the individuals opposite you at risk. So as much as we like to believe that vaccines are miraculous or one day wonder, it is also a fact that it is going to take time. So until a herd immunization occurs, we have to practice all the safety measures that we are doing right now. With all that being said, I am Devika Sadish and you're watching Bangalore 24/7.